that it did measure 35 foot 1 inch tells us that it is the largest one in Arizona and could be the largest one on the West Coast. And we do know for a fact it is the largest one ever moved in Arizona.